Hiya, my lovelies. How you all doing? Well, I'm giving you a bit of a catch up after my superhero duties last night. I had quite a bit of difficulty in finding some addresses in the dark. So I thought I'd have a little chat to you boys and girls and talk to you about making sure that your house is clearly marked. See, if you can see your house, your name or the house number from across the road in the dark. Because if you ever needed an ambulance or the police or anybody in an emergency, they can waste precious minutes in actually looking for you. So you want your house to be able to be identified quickly. So my tip to you is if you haven't got a name or number on your house, put one on nice and big and clear, or put your wheelie bin in a prominent position with a number on it, or put the number on your gate. Or make sure the number is lit if it's on the house and it's big enough to be seen from the other side of the road. So this hopefully one day or might save your life or save the life of one of your children or somebody like that. So bit of a depressing subject today, but it's quite an important one. And the boys and girls of the NHS at the moment are stretched to the limit. They're the real heroes at the moment, putting their lives on the line. We thank them so much for it, and we've just got to make their life a little bit easier. So, and if you do that, make their life a little bit easier, it makes my life a little bit easier, which is all very good. Anyway, I'm off out to enjoy the sunshine now. I'm going to relax in the garden. Hope you guys are having a good Saturday. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I'll find something to ramble on about. Anyway, be good, be kind, stay safe. Bye.